I've been a chef since 1994. It's the best occupation in the world for me.
I come from Sweden and lived in Germany for many years. I now work for Rationale in North America. I have been privileged enough to work in many prestigious restaurants where the emphasis was on creativity.
I've been a chef for over 25 years, working in kitchens all over the world. I now represent Rationale in Asia, where it is my responsibility to better understand the people and, in particular, the food.
I put my heart and soul into being a chef. I've tried my hand at many things, but I have always loved cooking. Rationale is the chef's company. I am one of these chefs, spending my time traveling and researching food. It is my job in India to try and understand the country's cooking, as well as the people and culture there.
To gain an insight into the real heart and soul of a country, you have to go off the beaten track and be willing to meet new people who can show you and let you try new things. South America has so much to offer. A new lifestyle, music, fruits, paella de queijo, cheese bread from Brazil, and meat, of course.
People often resemble the environment where they live. The American culture of food is extremely diverse. It is almost as if the cultures of the world are all packed into one continent.
There is almost no other place on the planet that cooks quite so passionately as India. The spices, aromas, and flavors are unique.
China offers an amazing variety: exotic vegetables, seafood, fish, meat. Every day is an adventure.
Every day we strive to expand the international reputation of the self-cooking center. Chefs all over the world should be given the opportunity to use it in their kitchens. We place a great importance on trying to understand how chefs think. We are continuously asking ourselves the question, will the customer ultimately use the self-cooking center?
And then we return to the Rationale laboratory. Our baggage is full of new ideas, dishes, and ways of improving the self-cooking center.
Rationale is a partner you can rely on, a partner who listens, reacts, and strives to learn more.
I translate my experiences into know-how that will help make the self-cooking center better every day. That is the most satisfying aspect of my profession.
We invest all our know-how into our appliance to spread this know-how to people all over the world, not just in North America.
Eating habits, cooking techniques, these are all part of our research activities.
We experience variety and diversity and invest this into our appliance.
We merge the kitchens of the world together into one cooking system.